cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure our landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet.
Mind the bump.
Any more noise? I guess so.
We gotta neutralize those turrets! Come on now!
Get an angle on that thing.
Down there.
Artillery disabled, Sergeant. Landing zone secure for the moment.
I hear you. Starting our approach. Hang tight.
Easier said than done. Inbound Phantoms, Chief. Another Phantom on approach. Bottle us up on this side of the gorge.
Watch out, Chief. Wraiths on the far side.
Oh, I had that one out.
The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure.
Anytime you want more, mate, you know where I am.
Good! The bridge is down! Now, about those rates.
Roger them. Armor's on the way.
Morning. In a gesture of peace and reconciliation, the prophets promised to find the means of the Forerunner's transcendence and to share this knowledge with the elites. The elites promised to defend the prophets as they serve. A single arrangement that has become our binding covenant.
Transcendence, huh? More like mass suicide.
No heat!
You always bring me to such nice places.
Got another contact!
Thank you. Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant battle net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise.
Watch yourself. Honor guard.